early morning hours.
Yeah, Pearl police were investigating a car on the side of the interstate that may have had hazardous materials inside. 16 WABC's Megan West joins us now live from the scene. Megan, what was in this vehicle?
Well, Brad, I do have some new information for you since 6 o'clock this morning. Sources tell me that this car was full of explosives, and they have arrested the woman who was driving it. Now, police were checking out this car on I-20 near the Airport Road exit from about midnight till about 3 o'clock this morning. That's also how long the road was closed. Take a look, if we can, at video from the scene. At least 10 Pearl police cruisers were on the scene, at least 10 officers out here inspecting this car. Now, initially, Pearl police officers would only tell us that what they found inside was of a, quote, hazmat nature and could be dangerous to the public. But these sources I've spoken with over the last half hour tell me that what they found inside were explosives. And although we initially believed the car had been left on the side of the road, it was not. And police did take the female driver into custody. Now, clearly, we still have a lot of questions this morning. Why police pulled the car over to begin with, what this car with Arizona tags was doing here in Pearl, and perhaps even where the driver was headed. We'll continue to work to get that information for you and have more throughout the day here on 16 WAPT News and, of course, on our website, WAPT.com. For now, reporting live in Pearl, I'm Megan West, 16 WAPT News. Brad and Sharita.